I think the Labour leader is Beach Ken. Beach Ken stands for nothing, on shifting sands, in his flip-flops, staring out to sea, doing nothing constructive to stop small boats or grow the economy. And when we examine his weak record on union demands, on border control, on protecting the public and stopping small boats, we discover that, like Beach Ken, he has zero balls.